This is another shot. This will be video number 3 for today on this project.